A 21-year-old American man was jailed for 10 days after he missed his jury duty in a civil case. Deandre Somerville was found guilty of criminal contempt and was initially sentenced to a year of probation and ordered to pay a fine of $223. After serving his time in prison, Somerville is appealing against the sentence, claiming it was excessive. Subscribe to the channel for more news.